So, by now you've got some inversions sorted out. And I want you to think about different inversions. Almost Heaven, West Virginia. So if you want to get, if you're in this root inversion of the A, and you want to get a little more body into this chord, the F sharp minor, you can put that in, as well as the seventh if you want. So think about your inversions, particularly the root inversion of A and the second inversion of A, because this gets you around the A's and the F sharp minors, puts you in good proximity for the E's and the D's back to A. And so does the root inversion. Da 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 da, the E, D. It's important to know where you're going so that you can get from a D to the nearest A. So work your inversions and they're going to work equally as well in the chorus as well. Now feel things. Traditionally, of course, and originally, this was a country song. Almost Heaven, West Virginia. And typically with country songs, you'd play the 1 and the 5 in the bass, the A and the E, if you're on an A chord. Almost Heaven, F sharp, and C sharp. It is to reggae. Which is what Toots and Maytals did to this song. They took it in a reggae. Almost Heaven, West Jamaica. So think about what feel you might want to do. As you can see in the performance, I like to break it down. F sharp minor, E, da, D, da. In my typical fashion. So figure out which direction you want to take it and take it there. You can hammer the middle. Nines are good. Take me home. F sharp minor. Fantastic old country tune, but it doesn't have to be that. You can take it whatever direction you want to.